Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. There were no creatures in here with us before. Unless I forgot to save or something. At the end of last episode, I thought I did. I mean, I'm constantly saving. This is most probably the final episode. It might be an extra long episode. In case, unless we only have, like, 30-40 minutes of game left. In which case, it'll be the final, you know, regular-sized episode. Otherwise, I'll go for about 2 hours, I think, the most. And, I think it should be done by that. I mean, I don't know how huge this dungeon is. But anyway, I know we were heading up this way, and, you know... three hit points, you know? We did, what, 3,000 on it? Oh, I want to hit the other guy. So the stairs, nope. Instead, run into that. Nope, I hate that. Again, I'm gonna drop a warp quill. So pick up a warp quill. Let's get Ethan back before these other two get at us. Can we get to stairs? Yay! Oh, this guy's circling around. Okay. Oops! Can't avoid him. Yeah, don't do the red beam of light. Thank you very much. Oops. Got two in a row here. Kill him quickly. Ah! That's the worst attack in this whole thing. So when that happens. Top off here. Oops, I didn't even see him. Through here. Oh. Oh, we're up top on that. I do want to see what's down here? Nothing. Okay. Oh. Can we avoid you? Yes. Can we avoid them as well? Oh boy. Well, those guys are down below. Okay. Alright, we go this way. You're leading the way to victory? Thank you. Oh! Damn it. So we got stairs there, and then... Hold on. I don't want to miss a chest or something. And we need to heal. Darn. Now, the lower level healings are not... like, less efficient or anything. It's just a slower way of doing it. She's got a lot more to go. Wait, no, not cure 5. We're getting low on mana here. Need to level up some more. Alright, so... yeah. Alright, so those stairs there, mental note. We came from that. What's through here? We can't go in there. Is there anything down this way? We're gonna fight. Just to find out, we gotta fight these endless of these things. Nice. Oh, it's dead end. And then up here, we came from here. Yeah. Oh god, starting right off with that. Yeah. Well, at least these things don't do that to us. Unless we gotta heal Logan. You got hit for 1 point. Effectively 1 point. Because I only had one left. Yeah, we're not too far away. I mean, look at Giles. Giles is probably gonna level up next. $250? Not close enough. Okay. Just being extra careful. Who knows, when I'm gonna run into some boss or something. Oh, that just goes out there, okay. Alright, so we want this. Right? I moved a little up just to hit him. I did not mean to do that. Sleep forever. Ugh. Well, that time sleep worked. Wake up, Logan. I saw him go through there. Is this... I wonder if I just made my way all the way back to some place where... I mean, this looks very familiar as far as... I think I went the wrong stairs. I did. That's that. Whoops. Yeah, where did I go wrong here? Yeah, that's the one we opened. How did I end up all the way back here? Must have taken a wrong turn. I was on the roof. Good. Stairs. Alright, let me hit the stairs. Ah! Hit him! Ah, oh, man, if you hit him, that wouldn't have happened. Getting ready to level up here, because we need it. Get back these magic points. Ugh. I was trying to move. Close enough. I don't know where I went wrong, how we ended up back all the way back here. And I don't know how to get back to where we were. Giles is gonna level up. Yay! All his mana back. Strength, intelligence, 92. Luck, 48. Well, that goes there. That's where we came from. Yeah, I'm confused too. Because we were on top of that... that roof. Oh. When did his hit point go down to 1? Alright. 91 for strength, intelligence, Ethan, and... luck, 86. Okay. These guys are hungry. I hate when they start right out with that. Give me a chance to kill you first. Where do we go? Not into that. Plus, we didn't even heal her. Oh, now we got 2. Oh! Now there's... oh, he hit the same one. He hit Sonya again for 1 point. No loss there. She was already at just 1, so... Logan's about to level up, so I'll use this here. And here. As we use up all the points, right? I don't know where to go back to where we were. This is a dead end, that's to that. Wait, it's here. We're on the roof again, right? Oh my god, that's the beginning. So this is the beginning. I think the Seeker Eye is what we want to use. I don't know what the Evil Eye does. I think the tele-lens helps you see enemies outside. I'm curious though. I know here we can use it, but can we go back here from using it? Like, is it in the list here? Lost Isle, it is, okay. Yeah, I want to go back to where we can buy those weapons. Is that Fort Wind? I'm not sure. Let's find out. Because we have money now to buy it. I didn't mean to leave, but since I left... Yeah, this is it. Okay. Well, that's the guy who wouldn't let us out, but... Oh, okay. I am buying now. He's right. His weapons are the best that money can buy. Well, we did pick that up, I'm pretty sure. Gem Blade, now the Star Blade. Attack, 592. Now 692. Let's sell him the Gem Blade. Alright. Do we have sleeping amenities here? Can't remember. Okay, good. There's some real weirdos in Doomkeep. We can't rest here? You have beds. I don't think we can rest here. Jaggery pit, doom whatever. Doom keep. Really need to rest to get his magic points back. can't rest here either. I thought this was someone who would let us rest. And Jaggery Pit is like a dungeon. Can't go anywhere there. Warp wing. Port more, maybe? Someone's gotta let us sleep somewhere. Please let us sleep. Oh, thank you. Excellent. No, I just like the monsters, I don't want to run into you. So right, well, we call our dragon, but Portmore. Okay, let's call the dragon. So then this is Cape Via, and if I just go like this, here's a lost isle. Run right into it, yeah. That's exactly what you did. Excellent. 90 strength and intelligence, luck 41. Just saving that, those decisions. Oh, nice. You two-shotted the Centurion. Alright, here a second. We want to go down here. Definitely using up Sonya's mana here. She's the last one. Sonya casting cure on herself, duh. No, Nathan. It's almost there. Just topping off, because after the next battle, she's going to go up and all her magic points going to be restored. Wait a second. Yeah, all her she only got 181 experience to go. She's not down that many magic points either. It's funny. Alright, shall we try these stairs? And get hit. Strength and intelligence 92, luck 42. Which coincidentally is the answer to life, the universe, and everything. God, there's so many. We avoided most of them. Nice. Yay! We avoided that one. Right, so we go... around this way. That was a severe blow, wow. Almost made it. I don't know if we should be going up to the top. I think we do. Let me just go check down south first. I think this just leads to that. Yeah. We don't need that. Ah. Alright, so we're headed to the top. I think it's the northwest. There. Okay, so now you start being on the roof. Ah. Again? That's not fair. Sonya still has the most magic. Not for long. Now, where did we come? We came we came out of that. So we want to go down the stairs to those. Right, get rid of this thing. It only heals the big guy. Ugh. Come on. That end. I realized too late. There's just 2,000 points on that thing. Oh, God. Right when we almost had it, too. Okay. We're gonna get somewhere, guys. Mark my words. Who should be casting this spell? How about Ethan? Just close enough. And that's close enough too. I need a drink. Ugh, come on. Let me move back or something. I was pressing back. You'll level up again soon. That's crazy. Alright, so we came from this. Hold on. Oh, God. He only has those two spells. Good God. Okay. So here is... Well, nothing. So... We want to go down the stairs, not run into that. Really? Stairs. Thank you. Fine. Giles is gonna level up soon. Let's use his cure 5. Once. See, now we're back here. Alright. What does the spy scope do? Do we still have it? Or is it gone now? Probably lets you see enemies, which we can already see them. So it doesn't really matter. Alright. What does... I mean, I could look this stuff up, but I don't know. I had trouble finding the manual, so I downloaded it to my desktop. I can't get to my desktop right now. Seeker Eye? Alright, so there's a lot of stairs. We can get to the bottom one, which is the wrong way. We can get to the top one. Top left. And I think we just used that once. And that's it. So we don't go down the stairs to that thing. To that. For some reason. I want to go in there. This is why they didn't have you fight monsters for a while. I need a map. I need a map of this place. Ugh. Do I want that stairs? Or do I want to head to the west? Hey, faint. Strength, intelligence, 94, luck, 49. Alright, so is there another... Nope, there's nothing over here. And then down here is nothing. So we need to go that way. We need to heal her too, but I'm just trying to find my way right now. This is back to the beginning. Wait, what about these? Wait. I'm about to look up... She could just keep dying every time, that's fine. I'm about to look up a map online. If they have any, I don't even know. Yeah, you're gone too, it's alright. Luck 88. Not feeling the luck right now. I feel like we were really getting somewhere and then just went down one set of stairs and I ended up all the way back at the beginning. Doesn't seem like our mana goes up very much, does it? I mean, we're over 4,000, some of us with the hit points, but the mana doesn't seem to be going up that much. I don't know if it's just me. Trying to go diagonally away from him. Oh, that works out well. You're just endlessly in circles. I'm sorry, guys, if you have to watch through this stuff. I made it to the roof at one point, and I don't know how to get back there. I don't know how I got out of there, and I don't know how to get back there. Back to, like, this dungeon area. Strength, intelligence, 92. Luck, 43. Can't go there. Let's hit you. Okay, don't go down the stairs. Stay up top. I did come from there. So there's stairs here. You can do twice in a row like that? You're never able to do that. Okay, strength and intelligence, 94 each. Luck, 45. So Sonya's got the most magic right now, so... I'll top off here. Now we go through that. And then not this way. I'm not even healing, because I don't want to forget which way I'm going. That's the problem. I'm heading one way, and we're getting a battle, and I'm like, I forget which way I was going. Oh, she one-shotted that. That's nice. He didn't do it. I was hoping Giles would do that too. Okay, we want that stairs there. That's pretty much the only way we can go. I think this is where I started off the episode, and I went up the north way when that was the way I was coming from. I think. Okay, we're going down the stairs! Nice. Giles won't be able to do it. Actually, he could have. Well, he's attacking something else, so you never know. Stop that! They were weakest members? Really? Good God. Alright, Logan. Everyone else is kind of suffering for hit points right now. Pretty soon we'll be 5,000 hit points, and then we can just cast two Cure 5s in a row and be done with it. It was the 500 one, she knows. Down these stairs. And then we have to go these stairs. And we have to go these stairs. Okay, then we have to go this way. And saving just in case we forget. Go through the hole. Oh, now we need a torch. That's not how you get to a torch. Too bad we don't have a light spell. So we only have two. Yeah, we only have two. Oh! Swamp Snake Strike. The slimy weapon is dropped? Is that what it says? Electrification. Slimy weapon. We found Nitro? I don't think I've ever used that. Well, there's stairs here. Do we want that? Yet. That's a dead end. Oh! Swamp Snake and Sultan. Alright. Get that rid of that. 1-2 punch right there. following this guy. Oh. He knew we were stalking him. Slime-covered weapon is dropped. Oh! A torch. I'll get rid of a warp quill. We have so many for a torch. Good. Nothing there. Oh. Good. Stop dropping your slimy weapons. Alright, we still got the stairs back there. What? No! Trying to avoid you. There's a chest there, though. Electrification. Is that a word? Electrification? Alright, give me this. An elixir, okay. I'll drop a warp quill. Alright, we can't go that way. And then... that's nothing. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Alright, so now we make our way back. And don't run into people. Make our way back to the stairs. Drop another warp quill. Yep. Child's gonna level up in a few. Trying to avoid you, but... nope. My, available light's not spreading very far. I'm gonna take another torch. Up another warp coil. Alright, so Giles, since you're gonna have your mana regenerated soon, how about healing us? It'll take a minute. He only has cure 2 and 5. Still has plenty of mana left. Oops. Which way is it? Rag corpse. Rag corpse running, it says. Absolute zero. It's hitting us. Oh, it sears Giles' mind. We can't hit this thing? Evades the blow. Can we go sometime? Thank you. Burn. Yeah, the rags. Good idea. Sweet. The devouring fire. It's just, what am I picking up? I got a mage fruit. Sweet. Just gonna use up all his mana. More red corpses. Okay, we know what to do. Flame 5. Well, he doesn't have flame 5. What about shock 5? Nice, shock works too. Replace a potion. We got a mage fruit. Okay. No, wait, ran the doorway. Giles, almost 2,000 mana. Strength and intelligence, 96. Luck, 51. And more fighting. No effect with the venom. Don't mind that at all. We almost one-shotted that thing. Come on, just... Oh, wait, flee? That's the first time that's happened in this dungeon and in the game for quite a while. Come on, hit it! Where's the stairs? Okay. Alright, I gotta use the torch again. First, let's heal up. Have Ethan use a bunch here. Torch. Now save. Nothing here, so we can sure. Oh. He's gonna turn around. Huh? Oh! Repel. Yeah, repel that. I think that works against magic only, I guess. Because we can still hit them with repel. Oh, fine. Get out of here, you bum. There's a chest over there. But I don't know how to get to it. Right, we can't go south, we can only go west. We've been running in just over an hour now. Ugh. poison. Kill the snake thing. Yay. So, yeah, we can't go south. We have to go this way. Oh! Nice, one shot it, I love it. Before the weapons get slimy. Too late now. Here we go. Eh, came back out. Didn't even do much. Look at that. I just hit it. Glad at least we're making progress, heading somewhere. I was gonna say no enemies. Don't talk too soon. Whoops. How much experience these things give off? About to find out. 1900, okay. Which way? West? North. That's a dead end, okay, west. From here, west, there's a bunch. One-shotted! All the red corpses. This might level them up anyway, so use a shock 5. Boom. And a flame 5. Boom. Yay. Level 45. Wow. Okay, so strength and intelligence 94. I'll make luck 46. And then Ethan. Strength, intelligence 95. Luck 91. Insane. Alright, that's a dead end. Whoops. Oh, the whole thing's a dead end. Okay, we have to go this way. That's a dead end. Have to go that way. I was wondering how long we were going to be able to avoid them like that. One shot of the Sultan. Sultan of Swing. One shot the Swamp Snake as well. Alright, so from here, oh, we got a bunch of stuff over there. Okay, this is west. Whoops! Searing the mind here. Burn. Okay. And electrification. I guess electrification is a word. Oops. Alright, so there's down there, and then there's three ways to go. There's stairs here. How many more torches do we have? Two, alright. Okay, so that's a dead end. Chest. A mage fruit, sweet. Hey, how'd you reach me from over the chest? Come on, get out of here, you dirty ape. I mean, snake. It's a dead end. Whoops. Alright, back to stairs. So that was that. There's three ways to go. That was that one. We're headed for the middle one. I hate when they run because we don't get experience from them. A nitro. Oops. Yeah, don't play around with these things. We can't hit them, so... A star robe? We're not gonna use it for anything. Discard the star robe. There you go. Sonya, leveling up! Well, look, she's got a lot of magic points now, actually. Strength and intelligence, 96 each. Luck, 46. Alright, so... Right, that's that way. Did I really explore all of it? Right. Yeah, I did. Alright. Okay. So now, this one. This goes around. We almost had him, too. You can't do that. Is this where we just were? I thought we took the... I thought this was the middle one. I thought we went in the westmost one first, and now we're in the middle one. So that's the same one. Alright. Well, what about this? That's a dead end. That's where it came from, right? Let us hit you. Alright, I'm gonna go out and head east. Take this way. There's only one problem. There's only one more torch. Right? What does nitro do? Hold on. I'm just gonna look this stuff up. Because I can't get to my desktop. Nitro. Not finding anything. Oh, that blows up stuff. Am I gonna need that? Well, the only problem is we need a torch. Came from there, right? Alright, we can go west or up. Let's go west. Dead end. This is dead end. Maybe we'll get a torch. I don't want to use the last one. Yet. I like the way they just slowly fade away. You have brought about your demise. I gotta use the last torch and hope we find another one. Okay. Give us a torch. A mage fruit. We need a torch. Not a mage fruit. I mean, they're good too, but... Ah. Maybe you guys will give us a torch? But we're getting some torches before. Hit it. Just hit it. Oh my god. It gave up. It got bored and left. Because we could not hit the thing. What is this? Something there. Us down a little. Seems like a good place to regroup. it back to this again. Queen Bee and Demon Flies? Scatters reeking what? Bores a hole into Ethan. Damn. The stinger explodes? What? Oh my god. It has an exploding stinger. Where am I supposed to be going? There's a chest there. Well, this all meets up in the same... Okay. If we go in here, we can get the chest. Nice! One-shotted the demon fly. I mean, that's fine. We're just losing 2 hit points from an exploding stinger. An elixir. Drop a potion. I think elixir gives you back mana and hit points. Excuse me. Grim Reapers have their scythes ready. Okay, that's a way to go. Gives a piercing scream. Ethan's confused or something. We can't hit them. Evading blow. Hacks at Giles. Huh. Oh, this could be bad. Ethan returns to normal. Oh, jeez. Really? I'm using a lot of mana just to kill you guys. Disintegrates. Tempting to go down these stairs, but I want to see what else is on this floor first. Giles is close to leveling up. We're really using up that mana. Battle. Alright, so there's this stairs here. Oops. Dead end there. dead end here. So hit those stairs down there. Whoop. Nice. One demon fly out of the mix. Clamps onto Sonya. That's inappropriate, mister. Two hit points. Big deal. Okay, we have to go there. I'll fight these. Those other things waste too much mana. It's jagged something. Jagged teeth. It scatters reeking pollen. Oh my god. It does severe blow at the exploding thing. What did we pick up? I've got the potion. We got an elixir. Alright. Okay. I wonder if we can go past. We can. Alright. It's curious if it stopped at 99. Alright, let's go. 98. Strength, intelligence, luck, 52. Need some healing. Yeah, some of us do. Stairs, rather. Alright, we have to go there. Pretty linear right now. We haven't had anything in here with us, which is cool. Oh, there's a... Oh, it's a dead end? Oh, crap. I got a mage fruit. Drop the potion. So how do we get further? That's no good. I was liking the way it was linear and it wasn't so, like, lost and stuff. Ethan will be the next one to level up. Wow, running an hour and a half. Shall I get rid of these things first? How do I get to those stairs? One's right next to each other. Ah! Run! Is Vengeance Masters? Vindicator. That did more. The Flames was doing 500, right? That did 800? Am I onto something here? That did more, yeah, that's good. She doesn't have that. Yeah. I don't mind these too much. The Vindicator is not too tough, as far as what I've seen. Yeah, see, it does 400, 500 something. He doesn't have shock. What about ice? Eh. Sweet. $420. Ugh, God. Oh, God. It's too many. Hello, Ethan. Oh yeah, that's got over 2,000 mana now. Strength, intelligence, 97. Luck, 94. That's what I didn't want to run into. I don't want to run into you. No. Not status, just run. Go. Flying far away from you things. So what way did I go? Because that ended up turning into a big dead end. Kill you without Ethan. Sorry, Ethan. Oh my God, Sonya. We're using Logan's. Close enough. Maybe that's where we Oops. That's a chest there that we got. Whoops. No! And I don't have another torch to light our way through there. Strength intelligence, 96. Luck, 49. I see you. Trying to get to me. Yeah. No! Is that a different set of stairs? I don't know. Oh, you healed yourself. How dare you? It looks different. All right. Which way should we go? There's stairs here. Oops. Right, shock, right? Well, he doesn't have that. Stop changing where you're going to get to me. I didn't even realize she was about to level up. Okay. Strength, intelligence, 98 each. Luck, 47. Good number. Yeah. I see your guard 5 and raise you your death. So we came from there. Or did we come from here? We came from the middle one. Darn. Look at that, it's like a big hole. I don't know where we're going. Oh god. Go for those stairs or see what's down here. Thank you. Oh, it's a dead end. Oh god. Okay, we gotta do it. Ethan healed himself. God, 45 left, really? Alright. Only one left now. It's possessed it. Possessed him. I was confused and healed the Reaper. Don't heal the Reaper, dude! What are you people doing? I couldn't move. I'm gonna move down as soon as possible. I realize Logan's at one. He healed Logan, it didn't do any good though. Alright. Thank you. He revived him. Don't heal him. Nice. Down. Nope. Down. Okay. Don't save yet. Fix ourselves up first. Actually, that would have worked. No, he doesn't have 25. They're thirsty. Really? Was... Whoop! No! Run. Ah! Run from these two! Oh! They're all the Reapers this time! I can't fight all those! Oh, these are the queen bee things. Is this a dead end? I mean, I kind of was frantically running around, but I couldn't see any other way to go. It would help if we weren't chased constantly. Not that. Drop a potion. Where do I go? Where do I go? Not to them. Alright, this is just one big loop. I'm following them. Ah! I don't have the mana to fight those things. These things I can deal with. So I'm getting kind of long. If we don't finish this soon, I'm gonna be, well, chopping up the episode. I just want to finish this up, you know? A lot of these are the Grim Reaper kind. Yep. Oops. They're all the Grim Reapers. No! I tell you, no. Where else can we go? Down here. Alright, this one's only half. What is Psyche with you? Useless, huh? Nice. That's the most I saw that do. 1050, I think, points it was? 1060. Awesome. Getting better at this. Oh. There's water. I don't know if we can walk in that. I meant to hit that one. Moving over. Oh, it's a dead end. Alright. I don't want to deal with them. There's a door. Oh. What's out here? Oh, a lot of these guys. Hmm. Interesting. Oh! Titus and Vikings? Viking flings out sand? Vikings aren't supposed to fling sand. Oh, what happened? Death roots? Viking zombie now. Scatters. Okay, we gotta kill the Titus thing. Guy said we gotta kill the Titus thing first. Like, we default to hitting the other thing. A potion. I'll drop another potion in exchange for a potion. Oh god. Necromancer and what? Something scepter? Lurches forward and snaps. Pyro claw? Is that what that? Yeah, pyro claw. And snap for 1 point. I'm not complaining. All right, so we got this big like sand kind of area. Oh, fireball blast. Vomits a river of lava? Is that what that said? Whoa. We just hit that thing for like over 2,000. These things are going fast. So there's water there. Are we supposed... No! Go away. Go away. Are we supposed to do something to make the water go away or something? These little rooms are interesting as well. Why am I going in there? That had the chest. But there's another door. Giles, hey. Yay. 100 nope. 100 strength, 100 intelligence, luck 55. Sure. Vomits out a river of lava. That's like kind of disgusting, but it, oh jeez. It is lava? So I guess it's not like as disgusting as vomit? Alright, we need to get away for a second. Well, Giles is a lot. Yeah. Close enough. So then what's... I think we saw what's in there, right? Oh no! I haven't been here. Have I? No. This is a different area. A smaller sand area. Scepter blazes or repels the attack. That's what it says. Don't do that. You know I hate that. Ethan's gonna level up next. Let's let him cure everyone. Kill the tightest thing first. See, he brings these things back as zombies. Well, fine, hit that one now. You normally go left to right, but some enemies... Fire Knights? Encircle Logan with fire, I think it's... One hit point. All right, so we go here. Nice. Hiding in the shadows? I was gonna throw ice at it, but she doesn't have that. It's useless. Oh, ambush. Should have stayed in the shadows, I guess. Wow. That heals 500. Probably. Oh, you're doing that hiding thing. Well, let's fight this thing then. Ah! Die. Yay, Ethan. Strength intelligence, 99. Luck, 95. This does go further. Whoop. Whoops. This is like literally the dungeon to end all dungeons. I mean, I know it is, but what's this? What's the thing with these little rooms? All the empty rooms. Ah. I saw myself doing it. Couldn't stop. We got rid of him quickly. Flings out blinding sand. Strength and intelligence, 98. Luck, 52. Dead end. Was I headed this way? No, that's a dead end. Oh. You veered right at me. Look at that. Strength and intelligence, 100. Luck, 48. Is there a ladder or something there? Something in the corner of the screen. What the hell? Just kill the thing. Potion. Not potion. I don't know what we're doing here with this stuff, with these little rooms and stuff. No, that's not a ladder. Oh, okay. Oops. Ah. I hate when they do that little hide and seek game. Yeah, all to get that 2 hit points on me. There's a little room here. More empty room. Potion. I'll exchange it with a potion. That's the next area, I guess. Oops. Anything else around? Well, there's this little... Huh. Interesting. I like the little doors. Alright, let's go through here. I wonder if this... No. Thought it might go to the other chamber. Logan melts the door with a touch from Sword Blaze. Well, you figured the door would already melted in these conditions. What about the other door? I have a feeling that might be like end-game stuff there. Let's look at the other door. Got it. Okay. That looked like a Naja. Just to me, it looked like... Alright, let's go here. Let's just, top off. You. And save. There's like nothing here. It's just here we got like this. Can't go that way.
At last we meet.
Yeah?
I never dreamed I would see the day when I'd be confronted by humans.
Where's the other? Who's the other dragon?
Know you that I be as old as time itself? That you're not the first civilization to be crushed by my hands? I thought not. It was an error on my part not to have totally annihilated mankind when I had the chance.
Yeah, I know, we stink.
I shall not make the same mistake again. Once I eliminate you and obtain the jewels of doom, civilization as you know it will no longer exist.
But why destroy us?
Because you are what you are.
And okay. What do you mean by that?
It's best that you do not know.
Yeah.
That way, you'll rest easier in your graves.
Don't think it works that way. Naja the Indestructible, 8,000 points. I want to see what the other dragon is. I'll be right back, guys. I want to see what the other dragon is, and then we'll come back here. Okay, here's the way with the other dragon. It says Naja with question marks. And this one only has 4,000. Naja beats the air with his wings. Driven back by a hurricane or something. I'm using waste. Alright, I better start healing. The other two can heal. It's like almost up to full again. We can't keep up with it. That's its full. It's back to full now. Okay, enough already. Four. Come on. Is the quest over? But this isn't the actual Naja. I think the other one is the Naja. Zero gold, 12,500 experience. I hope you're not celebrating your victory over my double. I do trust that you're not foolish enough to believe you've defeated me. Judging by the trouble you've had with my twin, I should hope that you see the wisdom in a hasty and permanent retreat. If not, you are more reckless than I thought. Yeah, well. All the day's work and all that kind of stuff. Well, I think we should level up at least Giles. Yeah, let's save. Because that gives us, you know, stuff. Experience. We can get up to the next thing. Let's fight some stuff, I guess. Oh no! But Giles? Okay, no, he's got 10,000 to go. Oh god, Logan. Giles up a little bit more. Why do we hit different ones? I'm just hitting the button, not paying attention that there the arrows facing on different ones. Here, this one too. Yo! Okay, hit this one. On a win, Vikings start flinging sand. This might do it and level him up. Oh, just bring it back. Yep. Thank you. Nice. That helps a lot. Strength and intelligence 102. Lock 57. Alright. Should we go face this thing yet? I don't know. Well, Logan's magic is almost full. Ethan's is pretty good. So what about if we use Sonya's pretty good. What if we use a mage fruit on Ethan? Cool. Now we can't use power yet. We have to be in battle, unfortunately. Okay, Naja the Indestructible, with twice the hit points as the double. I forgot to get Logan up. He's down 1,000 hit points. Guard on Logan. Oh, that didn't work out very well. And Logan's the one that has the revive. Wait a second. Who has the salt? No one has it? What is... Logan Awakens? Oh, okay, great. Okay, guard on Ethan? I don't know if the guard is still effective on Logan. But he keeps doing it on Logan, and Logan's the one who has the spell. Wait. No, Ethan has revive as well. Great. It's a weird song. Okay, power on Logan. Revive Giles. Oh, great. Power on Ethan. Oh, jeez. He's almost up to full again. We gotcha? With our one last remaining member.
Mankind has always been the poison.
So you say.
For it is man that destroys nature as he multiplies in number. I, on the other hand, am the antidote. It was nature that created me to maintain her delicate balance. When I first brought civilization to its knees, I felt an overwhelming sorrow for what I'd done.
He doesn't sound like he's dying.
In my anguish, I cast the jewels of doom to the far corners of Isrenasa, so that I would never repeat the deed again. But when I saw mankind once again becoming a threat to nature, I decided it was time to put an end to everything once and for all. However, it would seem that a power much greater than mine has decided that mankind must live.
The power of love.
I can only bow to that decision.
Glad for that.
Seating you, Your Highness.
Did we really do the right thing?
Yeah, we did.
I can't shake the feeling that Naja was nature's last defense against man. By defeating Naja, we may have sealed the fate of nature.
Ah, but you mustn't forget that Naja yielded to what he claimed was a higher decision.
True. Very true.
If that is the case, then I think it is safe to assume that the powers that be have left it in our hands to maintain nature's balance.
It's such deadpan the way he's saying
Maybe
that.
Maybe this time, nature used Naja to warn us.
Maybe.
Yeah, now all we gotta do is live and let live.
I hate to admit it, but I think our streetwise friend has singled out an ideal solution.
They need to work on his voice acting, this guy.
Live and let live. I couldn't have said it better myself.
Hey, you're making
like
me blush.
Seinfeld, the way he said that. Hooray! Defeated it. Yeah, I am gonna make it one giant episode. Wouldn't normally go as 2.5 hours, but it seems fitting to end it off like that. So, what do you guys think of the game? What did you think of the CD audio voice acting? I think it's pretty cool, yet cheesy at the same time. Or cheesy, yet pretty cool at the same time. Oh, look! There they are, their dragon got a lot bigger. Well, I don't know. I guess everything's in perspective. When you're looking down on it on a map, it would be small, right? So I guess it would have to be that big to carry all four of them. You just didn't get that sense when you were flying the thing around. Still looked like this little dinky thing. Well, I greatly enjoyed it. I'm going to be playing through The Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch next for the PlayStation Portable. Naturally, I do not have a PlayStation Portable or a device with which to record it from, so I'll be using an emulator for that. I got that goofy look. What the hell? The cast. Here it is, the Unusual Suspects. Drax by Edwin Castillo. And Naja, who did not sound like he was dying. Recording coordination, that's voice directing nowadays. Got a nice, interesting mix of Japanese and English names, or Anglo-Saxon names, whatever you want to call it. Got John Brandstetter and then Hideki Sahashi. Kenji Matsura and Kenneth Sutherland. Thank you for playing this game, and remember, you are now a real, genuine hero. A Dragon Slayer. So there was an anime, like an old anime, Dragon Slayer as well. I don't know what it has in common with this game, if anything. Aw. Legend of Heroes. So this is how the Legend of Heroes franchise began. Well, technically there were some, like, computer games before this, released only in Japan. But this was the first English release. And I think the first console release in general as well. It's funny, it says copyright, but no year. Never seen copyright without a year. Okay, am I supposed to press something? Nothing responds. That's interesting. I guess that's it. Why are you guys still here? Go home. Nothing more to see here. Be about your business. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you in another Let's Play. Maybe I'll see you in Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I'm really looking forward to playing that. From what I've seen and experimented with, I should have a lot easier time recording and doing stuff with the PPSSPP. Emulator? I don't know why I decided to call it that, but yeah, it's a pretty good emulator, actually. Pretty good quality, and still being updated to this day, I believe. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in another one. Drop a comment below. Let me know how you liked the game. What you thought. Always, seek adventure.